Did you know that a bunch of Fortnite skins are banned in China? Apparently, skulls are superstitious in their culture, so Epic had to redesign tons of skins, including Taskmaster, Shadow Jules, Shadow Brutus, Menace, Blackheart, Eternal Voyager, even Mystique's skull and Gugumon's glider. Oh, and Ghost Rider and Skull Trooper are just flat out banned. Subscribe for more interesting Fortnite facts.